Okay, the last decoration we're going to talk about in our Christmas decoration series is the tea light holder. It holds a tea light. It starts off the same pancake as the candy dish and the nativity scene before I folded it. And I'm going to show you how to make the circle the right size. And then you can choose if you want an angel on your tea light, or if you want a snowman, or if you want Santa Claus. After you've got your tea light circle made, you can make it any kind of Christmas decoration you like. So let's make the circle. The circle in the tea light is about 2.5 inches in diameter, or 6 centimeters. It has to be big enough when you're done decorating to hold the tea light. It has to fit inside. I'm going to give you a few ideas on how to make different circles. This one is just a coil of clay. Now I've gone around, and what I like to do is to make a template, something for them to follow. You could do that any way you like if you don't have one of these, as long as they have a 2.5 inch circle to follow. I'm going to make this one out of just a coil of clay. Nip off a piece of clay about, it doesn't really matter how big, because I want to make this one too short. What I'm going to do is I'm going to roll this out, and you can wet and wiggle your template circle, or you can wet and wiggle the coil, and I'm going to put it on there and wet and wiggle, and darn, it doesn't fit. What could I possibly do? We're just going to make it a little bit longer. So when you're making this coil, if your coil is too short, make it longer. If your coil is too long, you got it. You're stuck with it. No, if your coil is too long, make it shorter. Now when I put this in here, I'm going to make sure it's wet and wiggled on the bottom. And where my coil joins, I'm going to make sure it's wet and wiggled as well. And now I have this. Now you can leave a plain coil, making sure your tea light fits. Or you can decorate it. I decorated this one, just with my fingertip and a toothpick. I made a mark. Always do this with a dry finger. If you want to move the clay, your finger's always dry. I just went around and around and around. And then with a laying down toothpick mark, toothpick print, I went between each one of those fingerprints and put a mark. And in the middle of that, I put a decorative little poke. Now after you've decorated your coil, you make sure that they haven't decorated it so much that your light doesn't fit. Another idea of how to make a circle is you have the plain one, the decorated one, and if you're doing the snowman, sometimes he makes a really cool tea light holder. Instead of making a circle with a coil, you can roll out and make a circle. I'm just going to put this over here for now. Roll out a long coil of clay, because I'm going to make a circle with a bunch of little snowballs. And there's a trick to making a whole bunch of little snowballs. You don't have to nip one off each time, but roll out a coil of clay as thick as your finger, and then with your toothpick, just go along and make a bunch of little pieces of clay, and then you can roll them quickly in the palm of your hand. Little pieces of clay I like to roll in the palm of my hand. The bigger pieces of clay I like to roll on the table. So I'm going to get a bunch of these. And they're not perfectly round because snowballs are not perfectly round. So I've got all my little snowballs. Bring this guy back over here. And I'm going to wet and wiggle. And we're just going to put those on in a circle. Now the snowman is a fun workshop. You can do with the flat piece and not the candy dish there. You can do a snow fort with snowballs. Sometimes I've seen students do 2 snowmen and having a snowball fight over a snow fort. At this point, your tea light holder is your imagination. The most important thing though is to make sure all these are wet and wiggled. And go when you're done and just give them a make sure they're wet and wiggled. So now there's the plain circle, the decorative circle, the snowman circle, and at the end of all my circle building, my tea light still fits. So that's it. I've showed you a nativity scene, I've showed you the candy dish, and I've shown you a tea light holder and all the characters that you need and more to make your Christmas decoration your Christmas decoration.